Hey guys, we are back to Days Gone. I know we kind of strayed away from it for about an hour and a bit, but I wanted a slightly more relaxing gaming experience. I will do my best to mute if I need to cough. I'm actually kind of suffering from a bit of a cold here. Good times. Typical. Fuck my life. Anyways, so don't worry though, we also aren't abandoning the Surge. We will be returning to see how much further we can get. I actually, in a bout of luck, I actually found a hard copy of it, which is getting increasingly hard to find. I think my main criticism of this game so far is the fact that the,
What do you want?
nothing from you, you son of a bitch. Well, that sounds reassuring. All right, I'm just getting our chat room open, so if anybody wants to, have a talk, feel free to have a talk. Don't know why I keep saying an hour and 1 minute. I've only been on for a minute. I also gotta make sure it's displaying the right stuff. Absolutely incorrect. Let's fix that. Oh God, excuse me. Fuck. Oh my God, fuck right off with this titling bullshit. Okay, so anyways, Jesus, had to fix some frickin' titling. I may cut out sometimes, and it's probably because I'm, coughing. Okay, well, anyways. What is my current thingy here? Well, that's not too far away. Well, I see we got some people in the stream right now. Just feel free to say hi. I can see the chat now. Had to get my tablet fired up. Took a few minutes, but I'm gonna start getting into this mission that you can see on the screen right here. Just to kind of recap as to what's going on so far, we were chasing down this guy named Leon, and we caught up with him, and we did kill him. So, I just actually finished dealing with that problem.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I'm here for my bike.
Don't
Yes.
get in my way.
He can't
Check it out.
decide whether he wants to be friendly or mean.
Bye.
Kind of a dick. Just saying. Okay.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Oh, like they're being so impatient. Anybody else noticing that the vehicle they give you in this game is completely impractical? Hey, these things are attracted by noise. Let's drive a noisy fucking vehicle all the way through.
Finish burning out this infestation, so.
Get fucked. God damn it.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refuge, yeah. We all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Sorry, my system like crashed here really badly. Okay, well, whoever was there, you're now gone. That sucks. Being a new streamer, or not so much a new streamer, but a young streamer with very few followers, is actually very difficult.
What's this?
Excuse me. Oh, pardon me, fuck. Dying here, Jesus. My bird singing us a song of her people? whether we want to hear it or not. I can hear them. I can't see them anywhere. That guy had a shitty time. Not funny. Fuck off.
Bounties.
That is retarded.
There we go. Okay.
That annoys me that I shoot you in the goddamn head and it doesn't kill you. This has a really Last of Us vibe to it. Like, you know that it's not, but...
Finally. finally.
Oh yeah.
Another Nero micro recorder.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My survivor Jack.
Ah, oh, see, we have Nero. Welcome to the street.
They gotta pick us up.
Excuse my voice. I have a massive cold.
Repeat. This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Give me.
Let's go.
Radio.
Cool.
Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
Whew.
That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Steve, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Here we go.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there. 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want me to let me come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. Hold on, let's see. Okay, you get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco.
Got this, go.
Hold on, don't fuck you!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. What are you doing? Give me the gun!
My wife! You killed her! Stop that!
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We only got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. Yeah.
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Felt it was a little unnecessary to go and show us that much of what we already seen. I mean, it was a nice and emotional scene. You get to see how she gets stabbed, and you know it. But just the last like 2 minutes there, you've already seen it. There are no new details right there.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, man. I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Oh!
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Jesus. Bad dog. Bad.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed a, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Sniper ambush. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Nest.
gotta be right around here.
You're gonna be okay.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these... Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
I just keep running. Stay off the roads.
Bike mechanics in this are fucking garbage.
told you not to.
Look, I just leave it. Right, I'm just out hunting, Freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up here. Rudders. Damn it.
Okay. I mean, get on the fucking bike, you idiot!
Slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Okay.
Deke! Deke, what's going on?
Son of a bitch.
What happened? You okay?
No, I'm fine. I think they were just, warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
An interesting sense of mystery, I'll give it that much. Like, what the hell is these guys' problem with me all of a sudden?
Trank isn't working.
No, it's working. Well, this whole shit could turn your head off right now.
Oh, Doc, stand up!
Calm the hell down!
They're coming!
Give me a minute.
Hello. What did you assholes leave behind? God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine!
Fuck.
Finally, Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. Tom just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers. Damn it.
Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you dig. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Lordy, that was close.
Hey, you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now.
All right, so... all right. Screw it. Let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
You fuckers.
Wait! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Hit him again.
Like that, my boy.
Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
Him.
You don't learn, do you, my boy?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, Jesus. That's eating good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're
gonna
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
It's cute. It's a cute way for them to start. Oh God, excuse me.
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp. You there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spot in Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. You mentioned Hungry Jack's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Beacon out. Deer crossing. Ah, some things never change.
Oops.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Something's out here.
Probably. Where are you?
Down. Now the rest of you. Drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Gross. You guys are still alive, aren't you? With Jesus soon.
Something's here.
Yeah.
Huh? Something's out here.
None.
Men coming!
This guy's having some issues.
Here somewhere.
Look at me. I can't get around him.
Hey, what do you say, huh? You don't want to die out there. We don't want to waste the bullet.
No, you can't hide, you son of a bitch.
Saw something.
No! Someone's hit! Ah, damn it! Let's see, asshole. Shoot him! Come on!
Okay.
Something's here.
Probably.
Chaos clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now.
Actually, we... over for a bunch of bullies. We didn't take it by force, we... think they're gonna fucking gone them out of it. Wilderness? Just saying.
They got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Where's this fucking bunker that they keep talking about? Here we are.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, maybe you had one.
There we go.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, nice.
Okay.
Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Okay, that was an absolute drug reference, but okay then.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Oh God. Can I help you? How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
There you go. Check back. See you later. How's life in this shit?
How's it going?
A lot of work for one ear.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Hey.
What's happening?
What? Need supplies? Weapons? This'll do you good out there. Here you go. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Find me if you need anything else. Thanks, Deacon.
Alright, so I'm thinking that's where we're going to leave this episode. So, got a lot done, went through some of Deacon's past, and, you know, took out a Marauder camp, which was kind of fun. Kind of reminds me of Watch Dogs, the gang hideouts. Very, very similar.
Hey, what do you need?
Just
shut the fuck up.
It's your bike, right? Okay.
Well, I have skill points. I should consider using them, hey? Noise.
Later. Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
So, yeah, like I said, that's going to be it. Kind of did all our, you know, cashed in all our stuff and whatnot. This has been fun. I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. This is kind of what I hoped Last of Us would kind of be, but, I mean, it story-wise, it doesn't hold a candle to Last of Us, don't get me wrong. But the gameplay is very similar, and the environment is really the same type of environment. Just obviously, more to them. Last of Us will always have, you know, place in my heart, especially for the giraffe scene. But anyways, thanks for tuning in. Thank you for putting up with my cold voice and all that fun stuff. And I am now signing off. Thank you guys for watching. Piedera out.